doing everything I don't want to do.
Please, Felicia, not in Daddy's ear.
Excuse me, Mr. Shrek? Could you do that ogre roar of yours for my son? He's a big, big fan.
Do the roar.
You know, I'd rather not. It's my kid's birthday party.
And... do the roar.
Honey, why don't you go check on the cake?
Sure.
And don't forget the candles.
Old Steve. Supposed to be.
That Sprinkles the other.
Isn't he cute? He looks just like you.
But happy. It's a party trick.
You got syrup?
I'm in a great mood, actually.
Oh, I'm gonna lick me a rainbow.
Donkey.
As long as you're not doing anything, how about one of those famous Shrek roars?
Do the roar.
Let me set you straight, Butterpants. An ogre only roars when he's angry. You don't want to see me angry, do you?
Do it.
Hold it together. Just hold it together.
Manny, he's getting away. Do something.
Okay. What happened to the cake?
Trust me, it's an improvement.
You licked it.
No,
just because you're an ogre doesn't mean you have to eat like one.
Looks like you forgot the candle.
Stop. Okay, just watch the cake. I'll go get some.
Watch the cake?
Where's the cake?
He ate the cake.
What?
No, don't cry.
Hey, I believe you promised my son a roar.
Do the roar.
Roar.
I don't like it.
Pex, we need another cake.
But the inside of the cake.
Hey, everybody. Shrek's gonna do his famous ogre roar.
Not now, Donkey. Pex, are there any cupcakes?
We ate some too.